There's a technique that you can do with your nails so that they can look like these. I'll show you a couple pictures. To do this technique, you're going to need different colors of nail polish, a bowl of water, and nails. First, what you do is you're going to tape up your fingers, just like this, around the nail, but not covering the nail, just so that when you put the nail polish in the water, then you can design it with a toothpick. Since there's tape covering your skin around, the nail polish won't get on your skin, and you just dip your finger in. You're going to repeat this, so then it'll look like that. Don't worry, when you're doing this, the tape will wind up looking like that. But it's okay, because you take the tape off, and you can maybe see the nail, and it's really cool.